Okay, guys, we're playing some more L.A. Noir. I made a break here, so we're gonna have to restart this interrogation, but we never started. So yeah, we're basically back where we are already, or where we were.
Do you know that there's a gang war going on in L.A. trying to recover that stolen work? That has nothing to do with me.
Which is a lie.
I'm sure it would be gripping to hear more of your life story, boys, but the truth is, I don't give a fuck. You're on the boat, Kelso. What happened?
Do you really think a bunch of Marines could muscle in on the dope rackets in this town? Between the vice squad and the mob, I hear it's pretty sewn up. You better watch your mouth.
Did you know that Eddie McGoldrick recently came into money and bought a nightclub?
No, I didn't know that.
Didn't know that some mobsters blew his brains out last night.
No, I didn't.
You heard that a crate of VARs went missing?
No, I didn't.
What's he gonna do? Evidently he hasn't heard of it.
I saw Felix Alvaro today.
Good. How was he?
A little pale. One of Mickey Cohen's goons had emptied about 60 VAR rounds with the bus in front of him. A public bus, in the middle of Hollywood. Are you going to tell me what's going on? Or do more innocent people have to die? And what's in it for you, Cole?
Newspapers? More glory? Another promotion? Another medal at the expense of men who fought for their country? Count me out.
I just want to have justice.
You know about the Army surplus robberies.
What I know is that on three separate occasions, you would have been dead if it weren't for me. I don't know anything about the robbery.
Huh. Morphine. Should I believe him?
Know something. People are dying over this morphine.
Fuck.
We had been in port 2 days and the Navy crew were busy unloading. Most of us were making final arrangements to travel home. Everything that was stolen was taken straight from the dockside.
Police straight from the dockside?
Most of the swappies.
Jack, just one information.
Bullshit, Cole. Did you seriously believe that dragging me down here would get me to give up my own guys? You call yourself a Marine? Trying to make a name for yourself with this shit heel? Look at this chump. This $200 suit and $2,000 car.
Cup guy act is really impressive. I like you, Jack. I'd like to make you for this. I really would. I'm gonna be working on it, keeping an eye on you. You can go now.
Robert Steiner, 6780 West Sunset Boulevard. Victims the Chris Majewski.
Another name from the manifest?
How many more friends here have been plugged in?
A lot of people getting fucked up. We have to go there.
About tension. That was like being trapped in an elevator with a married couple who can't decide whether they love each other or hate each other.
You go back a long way.
You went too easy on him. Next time, you leave it to me. I know how to handle that smug son of a bitch.
You don't. Jack will never give up his own man.
He really doesn't, by the looks of it. He probably has hit beat the shit out of him.
Walked up and shot the man. Two of them officers, they went that way.
Get him.
Go on, get after him.
Oh, what the fuck? Did totally not see that. Shit. I'm gonna lose him right away, aren't I? bullshit.
Go on, get after him.
What the fuck? Way ahead of me. Shoot him.
Step on it, huh? Just get me a little closer.
Fuck, man. Keep hitting people. Fuck.
Let's see how fast he runs on bare rims.
What are you doing? Get over your asshole. Fucked in the ass. Huh. Nothing. As expected.
Owen's meeting with Sheldon tonight.
No, not the arm, you dickweed. Oh no! Oh no! Look. Oh, well, let me look at this pocket. And finally, man. Stupid shit. John Higgins, Michael Driscoll. Wow, look at all these new persons of interest. Okay. A bar. Great. Another newspaper.
We have to look at damage limitation. We can't allow that strumpet Brent Allen to bring down the whole administration. We've got to put a lid on the press. Can't someone talk to Harry over the Times? It's too late. The Times would look ridiculous. Is this Stoker?
Stoker's a living one. Nothing that will fix this in the short term.
My law and order credentials are disappearing as we speak. Can we get Brenda to leave town?
Yes, we can, but she won't go quietly. Brenda has extensive records.
Can she
Who the fuck are these people?
That's already been taken care of.
Mayor? District Attorney?
Who is this guy? What does he want, Horrell?
Name's Roy Earle. Detective. Administrative vice.
Aren't you one of the clowns that got us into this mess?
Oh, I think that the orders regarding Brendan come down, not up here.
Oh, no.
His pledge to the LAPD and his commitment to the public, we all serve.
Oh, look at this douchebag.
He'll be all over the papers by tomorrow. And you will be off the board.
So, what do you want in return, Roy? Fingering a fellow officer.
Oh, my God. You cocksucker! Fuck you! Can't examine this guy. Now where we go. Raman's Chinese Theater. Okay.
You can drive.
Any street crimes? Nope.